Honorable judges and beloved brother and sister. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's express our thanks to God who has given us chance, health and long life so we can attend in this place. And also, don't forget to send peace to our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Good morning, brother and sister. My name is Muhammad Iksan. I'm 11 years old and I'm a 6th grade student. In this occasion, I would like to tell you about mother. Why it is important to love our parents, especially our mother. Mother is the one who gave birth to us into this world. Because of our mother, you and I exist. Because of mother, we have grown up to what we are today. Our mother has been carrying us in the tummy for 9 months. With a short period of time, endure the pain and all the discomfort. As a child, we must always be devoted to our mother in return for all their love and sacrifice. Even there was nothing in this world was worth to pay all the things that our mother has gave us. Filial piety can be done in any way. You can start a small things like including keeping your mother feeling from our words and helping with housework. That is easily done by mother. Obeying her command and listening to her suggestion. As a Muslim generation, Islam has taught obey our parents. Once a companion asked Rasulullah, Ya Rasulullah, who has the most right to receive my service and friendship? The Prophet replied, your mother, then your father, and then the one who is closer to you, and who is closer to you. The word mother is mentioned 3 times than the father, which indicates how big a role a mother is in the family. Brother and sister, every human being has parents. Not a single human being is born without parents. We also realize that our parents work hard, working hard day and night, racking their mind, we all their might to fight for their children to live like other children. So let us always obey our mother. Finally, that's all my speech today. Thank you very much for listening. And I say, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.